What's up, Woodford? Corey here at Wes Banco. Super excited to be here. I'm here with Brian and Thomas. How are you, gentlemen?
Great. Doing wonderful. Great. Doing wonderful.
I'm so happy you guys. One quick question, actually, before we get into some really awesome services that they're supplying. But Emily and I want to know, Wes Banco, what's the name come from? What is the name? Do you know how it originated?
That is a great question. I mean, it's always been our company's name, Wes Banco. It's nothing too crazy, but you know we're based out of West Virginia. That's where the West comes from. It's from West Virginia.
you did it. I was trying to rattle you, and you just sailed through that. That was beautiful. Thank you, Thomas. So that's it. So then you have that. So, but what I really want to talk about is obviously West Banco. We are in the hub. If you don't know exactly where, I mean, I don't know. See how? I think it's for sales only skyscraper, but we are here right next to McDonald's, Jimmy John's, Holiday Inn. I mean, we are in the central hub here. I mean, you pass by this bank pretty much to go anywhere. So, gentlemen, we're here, local West Banco. You've got a very exciting service that you all are providing. Do you want to tell me a little bit about what you're providing?
Absolutely. And first, you know, it's exciting to be here in Versailles. This is a community that we hold fast to and that we know that we want to grow, and we're here to stay. So I just want to let everybody know that we are here to stay. We're committed to growing this community through the products and services that we have to offer. And with that being said, one of the things that we just did, we went through a tremendous core conversion.
Oh,
first
wow.
In the company's history, where we upgraded all of our core operating systems.
Oh, fantastic.
To be able to be future-proofed. So what that's going to allow us to do to provide our digital platform stronger for our customers.
Uh-huh.
So we upgraded that to be able to compete with some of the competitors. So the great thing about West Banco is we have that community feel, but we can compete with some of the bigger banks to provide the services that our customers truly need.
That's a theme for success in my book. I mean, to prevent like that, it's a lot of future sight. That's huge.
Absolutely.
You guys are on it. You guys are on it. But you mentioned before that you wanted to talk a little bit about some small business services. And I'm sorry, I keep alluding to that. I'm a small business.
Exactly.
So I'm excited personally to hear what you guys are offering.
And I'm definitely going to let Brian take that because he is our small business specialist here in the market.
Oh, cool.
So he will be the guy that will handle all of those concerns, and he'll be able to give us a bigger picture of that.
Sure.
Awesome.
Hello, my name is Brian Huff. I'm actually the banking center manager here for Woodford County and directly responsible for all the business development. But
awesome.
I've got about 20 years of banking experience, but where my importance lies is make sure that the small businesses of Woodford County are taken care of. And one product that we really like is that small business flex line. It can be used for overdraft protection. It can be used for cash flow issues. And it's a simple process. Normally we get a 2 or 3 day turnaround time, but it's great for small businesses and easy to put in place.
That's huge. I know overdraft withdrawal or protection, right? You said
right.
Yeah, I know the wife would be happy if I had some of that. Sometimes maybe I my eyes get a little too big, but no, that's huge for a small business because you're out there, you're buying stuff, your supplies. You know, maybe you're getting employees, and you know, you just need that support so they can come to you for any type of banking needs, services?
We provide all types of products.
Yeah.
And I specialize in the small business space, but I have two personal bankers that take care of the personal piece. And we cover the whole gamut. So.
You got a team. You got a team in place.
Right.
You got a team of people. You
great
come in, faces everybody knows, come in through the doors. You know where it is. You know what they provide. Local. They just upgraded their systems. So, but you can't walk to the counter and, hey, can you turn your computer around so I can see what you're working with? Don't ask that. I'll take your word for it. But gentlemen, thank you so much for having me. Wes Banco, and now we know where Wes Banco comes from, the name, which I'm rattled that you just coasted right through that. That was beautiful. You know your stuff. So come see him, everybody. Gentlemen, any final words you want to throw out there before we end the segment?
No, just come and see us. We're great. Group of people, and we'd love to help you out any way we can.
Here. Everybody, thank you so much. Have a great week, and what's up, Woodford?